Hey guys, it's Kay and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's vlog, I'm bringing you a very new content to my channel and I'm so excited to finally do this. It's a highly requested one actually, and I'm looking forward that this goes well, that we do it well, and we're going to answer all of the questions that the subscribers and some of my friends asked me previously and some questions sent in just now. To the YouTube channel of my very own Auntie Jackie and Uncle Chu over here, guys. Please do subscribe to their channel and support more of their vlogs as they are actually doing lots of cover songs with featuring lots of artists. You see. So hello, Auntie Jackie and Uncle Chu. Sana po okay lang kayo dyan and stay safe. So at the moment, guys, inaantay ko lang yung delivery. Tinap ko sila to have this mukbang because favorite ko yung sinaserve nila. And requested din yung klaseng food na to. So let's go! And just a disclaimer, hindi po ito sponsored video. I bought the food myself, my own money and all. Wala pong sponsorship na nangyari dito. I just thought of really tapping or choosing this restaurant for my vlog, my mukbang Q&A vlog, because they're my favorite and basta, paborito ko sila.
2,000 years later.
This food is actually brought to you by Alabar Seafood House. Hindi po ito sponsored, yun lang ika-clarify ko. We bought this ourselves because it's our favorite food. Except for shrimp, diba? With me is actually my brother. Sobra-sobra, aside from my youngest brother, itong second brother ko na si Pink. Say hi!
Hi!
So yan, sisimula na natin. Magmukbang na tayo. We will not waste any time. By the way, this is a mukbang Q&A. So, si Ping ang magtatanong ng mga questions na sinend ninyo habang kami ay kakain ng mga food na galing sa Alabar Seafood. Simulan natin, kain na tayo, Ping. Realize ka na. Meron na siya galing. So, kukunin ko to. By the way, this is seafood bilao. Meron silang apat na recipe, by the way. So, yun, iaano ko na din sila for free. Walang problema yun.
Baka naman.
Seafood bilao po ito at 480 pesos. So, may varied ano. Check nyo na lang ang kanilang FB page na ililink ko dito. So, yan. Simulan na natin, Ping, ang question. Let's begin while eating.
First question. From... Nicole Tevez.
Hello, Tevez! Kamusta?
Actually, dalawa yung tanong niya. First.
Okay. First.
Associate your siblings with this. Lazy, loud, timid.
Lazy, loud. Paano yun?
May problema ka sa akin, Tevez?
Oh, no!
Lazy. Siya. Lazy and... both of them. Weather, paminsan.
What?
Ano pa? Ano pa yung next?
Loud.
Loud, wala naman. Walang loud. Loud in a good way na funny, joker, ganyan. Pwede.
Timid.
Timid si Sean, syempre. Kapatid.
Okay, next. From Tevez pa rin. Your favorite books, apart from Harry Potter and FSC.
To Kill a Mockingbird by Harper Lee. That's one book that really fascinated me so much. So, yun. Ito, this is, by the way, ano to? Grilled tuna belly. Kain tayo, guys. Napakalaki.
Okay.
Next.
Kain
ka din.
Si Emmy. Emmy Hamsan. Hi, Mom. Are you gonna pursue law school?
What?
Baka mag-classmate kami.
Abangan. Ping, nabulunan na ako.
Okay.
Coke. By the way, pag iinom kayo ng Coke, make sure na inuuna ninyong inuman nito ng tubig para yung acid niya, ewan ko basta, hindi ko explain.
Yan, castro ka na. Next from Ate Esther Martinez.
Yes.
What's your philosophy in life?
Philosophy, kumakain lang nga ako dito, ano ba? Pass muna, balikan mo ang tanong.
kasi. Next, from Ken Lexter Ignacio Torres.
Yes, Ken.
Kumusta na kayo ni crush mo?
Wala. Umaasa pa rin.
What?
Okay. Next, from Sophia.
Sophia who?
Sophia Jamang.
Okay.
Yung GF ni Sean. May GF na kapatid namin. Sorry na lang kayo, guys.
What?
Coffee or Harry Potter?
Seriously, what a question. I can't decide. Coffee pa rin. I cannot live the day without coffee.
Ito, mahirapan ka din siguro. From Sean. Starbucks or Tomentos?
Grabe ka man.
Hindi ka man sponsored, okay lang.
Ano ba? Bayan? Tom and Tom's. Kasi lang yung on the go. Within my reach lang. Pwede. So now, habang nag-isip-sip, hindi naman nag-isip, nag-search for the questions, I will hit on the...
Clam?
So, in this bilao, meron kayong mag-get na kuracha. Ito, demo. Ito, guys, napakasarap yan. I don't know if it's clear from the camera, but here it is. Tapos yung rice na isa, itong isang bilao actually ay good for two. Pero isa lang yung rice niya. Okay naman, malaki na. And then you have squid, yun na yung clam. Some mangoes with bagoong. And cucumber and yun, that's it. And shrimp, of course. So, yan. Back to the question.
From Kazara. What's your goal before ending 2020?
Perhaps to have a publication. A publication or... Yeah, yun. Yun muna. And perhaps to get 1,000 subscribers.
Oh.
Sana supportahan nyo pa rin ako. Yes, kain tayo dyan.
Okay. From Kazara ulit.
Ano
ay, yun na pala yun.
Ano daw?
Yun na. Nag-ulit lang yung pagkuhan ko ng question. Next, Zami Munsing. What age nyo po balak mag-boyfriend?
Tawas siya. Alam mo yung pag-boyfriend, darating lang yan. I don't need to search for him. He will arrive in the right time. Just like my t-shirt, namok, kulang na lang na.
Bang! Next is from Jaira Mekong.
Yes, hello Jaira, kamusta?
Favorite pagkain ng Wimsu.
Favorite pagkain ng Wimsu?
Siguro, favorite pagkain sa Wimsu. Pumunta ka ba ng kantin ng Wimsu?
Itong kapatid ko, we belong to one university, student siya, ako yung ano faculty. Hindi po ako madalas pumunta ng kantin. Siya po yung bumibili. bumibili ng pagkain. Pero if you talk about favorites, I'd go for College of Nursing's Shomai and ang ating one and only Omelette.
Talong pala.
Talong pag lunch. Talong pala. Meron pa ba?
Ito, Anonymous. Your thoughts about the new normal and how do you deal with it?
My thoughts about the new normal will be
food.
Ano ba? Time to reflect upon the world's changes.
Oh.
Ang daming nangyari naman na maganda amidst COVID, amidst pandemic. Tama na ba? Kasagot ko pin. Next!
Next, we have from another anonymous question.
Okay.
What's one thing you'll miss after this pandemic? Baka sa ibang itong tao na naman.
My time with the family.
Aww.
Kasi pag nasa bahay kami, we laugh a lot. We watch how to get away with murder. Dito yun din yung auntie namin, si Auntie Yam. Ito ang kanyang picture. Tapos, yun, mga bagay.
Patapos na ako sa season 6. Ayaw ko mag-spoil. Watch it.
Dito ang aming kapatid, my youngest brother, Sean. Say hi!
Hi! Hi!
are my siblings. This is Ping again, and this is Sean. Tingin ka naman. Yan, the tallest of the batch.
Shout out kay Sufyan Jamal. Shout out kay Sufyan Jamal.
Shout out kay Claire. Shout out kay Claire.
Shout out kay. So ito, this was not ordered, but this was specially kept for me by my beautiful auntie yung chicken kare. Ano yun? Chicken?
Curry.
Chicken kare-kare daw, guys. Yun pala, chicken curry.
Haba ng paa mo?
Nakaw-kaw, nakaw. Busin natin to.
What?
Hindi ako
mag-aaw.
Ping, may mga tanong pa ba dyan?
We still have questions. Marami.
I'll hit on the correction.
Sige, question tayo. What is your greatest fear?
Ano lang naman? If
it's... What? Maliit lang yun. Okay, next. Sinimulan mo ba ang pag-YouTube dahil sa pera?
By the way, kanino tong question?
It's from Tommy Fidel.
Oh, hi Tommy! Si Tommy pala ang one of the reasons why I really pursued this. Kasi, nag-encourage talaga siya. Ang dami niyang content, ideas, as well as si Cassandra, as well, Kazi. Yung mga questions kanina na tinanong niya, napaka-ano talaga. Ang dami niya nilang brilliant ideas. They were my former students. So, yun. Next question.
So ano nga daw for pera or
ano, vlogging has been really a part of my ano na system since. Kailan ba tayo pumunta lang ano? Di follow palaro ba 'yon kay Sean?
17.
Yun, nagsimula doon. Pero tinatago ko lang po sa aking phone.
What?
I never tried YouTube and all, pero ngayon, yes, I did. Next.
Next question.
Teka lang, busog ka na.
Ang daming question!
Next!
May na-meet ka na bang social media influencer?
None at the moment. None. Kasi hindi naman tayo makapag-travel. So, I cannot meet anyone in Manila.
Pero may gusto kang i-meet.
Well, why not? Anakay? Sino pa ba? Michelle D. sa makeup. Galing kasi nila. Sino? Si Marlo daw. Alex Gonzaga. I love the vibe. Yun, sila.
Ito, yun naman. Next. If ever hindi ka teacher, ano ka ngayon?
Photographer.
What?
That was one of the...
Tao pa rin.
That was one of the greatest things that I wanted to do. Nung high school ako yung photographer ng ano namin, ano ba tawag? Publication.
Photojournalist.
Yes. Pero sabi ni dad and ni mommy, ano lang siya, that's passion. It's not profession and all. So make your passion your profession.
Mama mo po ang mga ID picture. Next question. Ano ang pinakaayaw mo sa isang tao?
Plastic best. Next.
Bakit daw? Why? May pahabol.
Tanong niya yung
ano
auntie.
Ano ang pinakaayaw mo sa isang tao and why?
Yung auntie namin, tawa na ng tao sa amin.
Bakit ayaw mo daw ng plastic?
Why would you deal with people who are fake?
Next. Umiinom ba ang isang karil ng tubig?
Hindi. Hindi po ako nag-inom. Hindi pa ako umiinom ng alak. But I am a coffee drinker. That's one thing that you know about me.
Next. Sino ang inspiration mo sa vlog?
Well, minention ko kanina that I had a thing for it. Ang nakapag ano talaga yung mga... Yun, basta. It's something in between na talaga sa system ko. I love doing it.
So kung napapansin nyo, tahimik yung brother namin. 18 years na po siyang ganyan tahimik. Okay. Wow, ito siguro may crush to sa iyo.
Ano daw?
Bakit ganyan ang beauty mo? How to Be You po.
Ay, rang. Grabe, man. Just be yourself. And good use good skincare.
May ma-recommend ka ba na skincare?
Beauty Derm, Brilliant Skin. Ano pa siyam? Tinatawag ko yung auntie ko kasi siya yung kasama ko sa skincare ko. Koji, Lux Organics. Yun.
Sa mga boys dyan, Bioderm lang, pwede na.
Boys.
Marupok ba si Karel Ken?
Naku, hindi. Huwag kita magtawa. Hindi po, wala po akong time sa ganyan. Yung auntie ko na lang itanong nyo, guys.
Ito daw. Sa tingin mo, ano ang role mo sa mundong ating ginagalawan?
Grabe, man. Mag-inspire at mag... Ano yung hikahos? Mag-hikayat ng mga younger people. Kasi bilang teacher, role mo yun na tulungan sila lumabas sa shell nila.
Pero bawal lumabas.
Bawal.
Okay. What is the most painful words have you heard from other people?
Siguro what are. No?
Oh, what are.
From other people? Hindi. Don't hire her because she does not deserve to be here.
What?
Bad. Pero syempre, the world. Yun.
Okay. Advice mo sa mga taong nagpapakatanga at minahal yung taong di naman talaga sila mahal.
Hoy, gumising ka na ha! Walang forever.
Meron ba isa?
Wala. Ako ka lang sa kubul, wala.
Paulit-ulit. Ah, okay. Hindi niya siguro narinig. Bakit ka pumasok sa pagbablog?
Parang sinagot ko na kanina. Actually, na-inspire na ako ng mga kaibigan ko. Ng mga skills ko to really bring it to another level. Meron na akong vlog sa mga old phones ko before, pero hindi ko nga ina-upload. So, okay.
Next. Last na daw to ni Tommy.
Tommy, ano?
Ano yung gusto mo mamatay ng ah? Mali.
Tommy! Ayoko mamatay!
Tommy, use comma.
Ayoko
ano
mamatay,
yung gusto
Tommy.
Mo? Mamatay ng masaya or mabuhay ng malungkot?
Mamatay ng masaya, syempre.
Why?
May why pa talaga?
May why, walang kama.
Mabuhay ng masaya kasi pag masaya ka, you can look at things on a brighter side. Kahit na may problema, paminsan,
mamatay malungkot. Mamatay ng masaya o mabuhay ng malungkot?
Mamatay ng masaya ba? Mamatay ng masaya, syempre. Pero hindi mo alam ang kamatayan eh. Paminsan, nandyan na pag upo mo, pag... Inom mo ng coke, ganyan.
So, what?
Sana. Ano pa?
Yun lang.
Wala ka nung.
Maybe may mag-focus pa mamaya. Wala na.
Mang how are you? Wala ka
nung.
Uy, kokoy ah! Oh, ano yung next na tanong?
From Sinead Kingsman.
Ano daw?
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. Hindi ko na kaya, guys.
Okay.
So guys, ito na ang ending ng ating mukbang. Kung may natira man ay ang kalahati ng kuwacha. Yun na lang, wala na. Wala na. All I have are remnants. And kahit ang coco na ubos. So guys, salamat sa inyong panonood ng vlog na ito. I'm really, really grateful. I hope to see you on my next vlog. And sana yung mga sagot ko sa questions niyo ay satisfactory. And I hope to see you on my next vlog.